Hey guys,
it's Chloe
and Grace,
and we're going to be doing hair.
Yeah, it's the, okay, I'm sorry for the scratchiness, like my face is like all scratchy and pixely. I'm sorry about that. Her camera's like that, the lighting's not good, my camera's like that, my lighting's not good. We're getting an upgraded camera. Well, I have an upgraded camera. I just can't find the charger.
Okay, so she already sprayed my hair. We already sprayed our hair with the detangling spray. This is the Double Touch Apple.
So, and she's just gonna straighten my hair now and then do whatever she wants to it.
Alright, so
we have to scoot over.
Sorry, I have to scoot back.
The Remington Pink. And we have it on about 13.
Here, we're gonna push it up.
Hold on, guys.
Excuse me, Kate.
Okay, so I'll talk more about the straightener. It's, as I said, the Remington Pink, and it has pink swirls on the sides. Sorry, she has the camera up, and I can't do anything. And then, it just has the flat iron in there, like most of them, but some of them. Alright, so there she is,
oh.
Lighting super bad, but...
No, excuse me.
Alright, so she's gonna do something, and we'll be right back.
Hey,
hi guys. Oh my god. I hate this charger. Alright. So when she sits down, we'll be using this pink Remington, as I just announced. Put your butt down.
Sorry.
We're going to start with the bang.
I know this is like, hold on. Don't start with the blank sleeve.
Start with this side. This, we're going to start with this side. I'm sorry, she doesn't want me to.
So I'm just gonna turn around.
No.
Please don't burn my ear.
Don't burn people's ears.
Have you ever even straightened anybody's hair before?
Yes. And then you're just gonna pull it down.
You wanna brush your hair before you do this though. Don't hold it too long, cause ow, you're burning me. The chat was at my skin.
Alright, so you see how straight this is? This is how you want it if you're doing the hairstyle we are. You can't really see it, so I'm gonna go like this a little bit.
Or just gonna come up here.
But so okay. So this is how it's gonna look. So, she's going to hold the camera in her lap, so you can watch me do.
Do. Okay, so now she's just in the back, so I can't really show you, but I'll talk more about the straightener. We did this then. I don't know where we got it, but I like it a lot. I like hers better, though, like, because it gets it really hotter, but... And, like, your hair straighter.
Hers is pink. Mine's just black and silver, girl.
Mine's rubbing.
I mean, my, not cover. Why do I keep saying that? What's your brush's name? It's Conair. Mine's Conair. And then make sure you get the ends, because the ends are going to be one of the most important things on this hairstyle.
I don't even know what hairstyle I'm doing, guys. I feel bad.
I'm going to try to make this good, but fast. You're just going to take about 10 seconds to get down the full strip of hair, or 5, whatever you think is necessary.
Ow.
And then with little strips of hair, you can just go straight down, not fast, because you'll pull their hair. And if you pull their hair, then some of it's going to come out, and then not all of your hair is going to be there to style it. That's all I have to say.
Ow.
Now I'm on this side.
No, you have to do this side. Oh my god, I'm turning. Here, let me turn. Where are you going? Going to the wrong side.
No, not because I didn't do that. I did that side.
Why? Already. I'm turning this way.
I didn't do that side yet. I did this side already.
No, you did this side.
No, I did this side.
Oh, sorry. I'm looking in camera, so you did this. You did this side.
Mhm.
Okay, can I turn now?
No touchy.
I need to scratchy. I have a couple things marked in a book about hairstyles that I'm going to do on her. Yeah. You're going to need like barrettes and yeah. I don't know what she's doing on me. I'm so scared.
It's actually really cute.
What are you doing on me? Do this part all together, please. I'll be pulling my hair.
Now bang time!
Sorry, I put my head down like this when people do my bangs. Because I don't want to put my head. Okay, I think she's done.
Alright, so I'm just going to set that on.
Can I have the brush so I could brush some parts?
Alright, so I'm going to brush. Okay, so what we're going to need to do.
Oh, and if she wants to, she's going to use it.
I'm going to be using, it's a 10. It is a cream styling product.
Miracle Styling Serum.
So first she's going to try to run through her hair, and then I'll put some cream, and then she'll run through it again. It's kind of like gel.
It's serum. That's good! You're gonna make my hair greasy! Don't put it at the top. Don't put it from here down. So she's just going like on the bottoms.
Cause you're gonna be using some of that hair?
Most of it? Nope.
Maybe we're brushing it. Because it's gonna get greasy, and then you're gonna take the brush and you go like that, and it gets into the hairs below it.
Ow!
So you don't need that much.
She put like 5 squirts in her hand. No!
I need more.
Okay, well here, let me see your hand. You're not putting it on the back, are you?
No.
There.
And we're just going to rub it through
out
with the brush, and then take some, go like that, and you're going to get it through here.
And you just poke it.
And then you're going to go like that. Well, if you choose to get your hair all nice. Alright, so now she's going to go through it all at once. If the brush is on here, by herself. And I will get the product. So, BRB.
The products are right here. And the hairbands right there if you need it.
I'm going to be using a black and a white hairbands, I believe, from Conair, because they're thick. And she should be done in about 5 seconds.
No, I have a big knot. Look at this big knot.
I don't
need that. Hold on, guys. I have like this big knot that's bothering me now.
I'm playing that song.
No. Okay, I'm good.
That made her hurry right up. Which one do you want first? Okay, hold that. So you're going to take the two pieces from her sides. I'm going to part it so it's nice.
You put it in my hair.
And you're going to braid it. Or
Were you doing the bubble braid or band? She's awesome at braiding. I'm horrible at braiding. She can do it really fast. I'll put on some music for you guys.
And then you can just watch, so it could be a cute tutorial.
You might hear an advertisement, but I'll try to get one.
That's how her music is set.
Yeah. Whoa, you just made me get an owie.
And then she's going to hold it right at the end where I tell her to. Yeah.
You're probably, like, there's this thing. Yeah, there's an advertisement and a thing before this.
For reliable performance during winter conditions, Bridgestone has developed two multi-cell technology with bite particles.
There's no copyright intended.
Tube multi-cell is a unique rubber compound containing microscopic bubbles that act like a sponge to help disperse water. The multi-cell tubes help to remove the thin layer of water that's present on the surface of the ice.
He has ours.
As the water is dispersed, the bite particles come into contact with the surface of the ice, providing an enhanced gripping action. Tube multi-cell compound with bite particles is included in the first 55% of usable tread, allowing for continued water dispersion and added grip as the tread wears.
Sorry, guys. There's like this thing before
Lollipop
this.
Lollipop Bling from the Mariah Carey Fragrance Collection, Island Records, and Elizabeth Arden present the Mariah Carey Christmas Spectacular. Now you are in for a wonderful treat this evening because she is here to sing her latest hit, Oh Santa. So ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the incredible, the incomparable, Miss Mariah Carey.
Your thumb is in the...
Alright, so that's our video.